side of the spectrum, man. Food can have a lot of carbs, but still can be healthy. It's more about the quality of food than anything else, and how it's prepared. Oh, if he wants to lose weight, well, that's different talk. Additional mana. Interesting. Wydaje mi się, że czasem zmieniają. A sieve here. Nice. Alright, I like this. I mean, we did see that the map tiles did change for the game, right? During the game, if I'm not mistaken. But I can be wrong, I'm not certain actually. I really might be wrong. Desert Berserker. Ay, ay, ay. Damn, son. Two Renekthans. This is what? 4 gold. If we win the fight, we can do this. Nice disarm. Okay, so he's a berserker. Can't really do much about that yet. Poison Predator. Shadow Summoner. I'm gonna leave this. I mean, Locket is not bad. Honestly, I feel like Locket is not bad. There's a lot of characters, Kovu, that can that are applying on hit effects. Like an example, Sivir. Twitch is applying on hit effects. Ezreal as well. What to do? What to do? It's not a Sivir in here. Rip. Alright, we need Rage Blade then. Glacial Ranger. Would it be better if we would have... Wait, actually... What if we go, instead of Sivir, we go for Kindred? Like this. This might be better, right? Seems pretty good. Four shadows? Nah. Although the Veigar seems to be very pushy. Really don't like the Renekton's, man. I really don't like the Renekton's. But what can you do? Maybe we should just put Renekton on this? Nah, probably not. Dude, they are healing like crazy. Maybe they're not that bad. Yeah, Berserkers are like really weird. I don't know what to do with them, to be honest. Three woodlands, lul. But this should be enough to deal with those. Give me a belt. That would be really nice, my friend. A belt would be fantastic. Two rangers is very playable in my opinion. 30% chance to double attack speed? That seems okay. Seems okay to me. That's not a belt. That's a belt. Thank you very much. Now two more Renekton's. Let's go. Two more Renekton's. Jak zabierzesz tego buga z HP i maną? Nie mam zielonego pojęcia. Po prostu się jeszcze nie pokazał ten bug. Czemu Lux ma tyle synergii? To jest jakiś żart? Czy pytasz poważnie? Yeah, this bug is really like kind of annoying to play with, but you know, shit happens. How? A lot of creatures, man. Holy shit. Synergia Lux jest losowa, ale wydaje mi się, że jak ją kupisz pierwszą i już siedzi na ławce albo na bordzie, to wtedy następne Luxy już trafiają się dokładnie te same. Light, Blade Master, Glacier Predator, Electric Warden, Woodland Druid, bla bla bla. No. Okay. Ooh, that Kha'Zix, man. Yeah, he has better units right now. That's okay, he has no gold, I think. I think he has no gold. Yeah, he has no gold. Brand with Giant Cloud Mystic. So she starts with 125 mana? Interesting. Oh, I forgot to put one more unit. Yeah, I'm stupid. It's an interesting concept. Okay. One more Renekton, okay. It's not a ranger. Should just do this. That seems okay. I don't want to build a frozen heart yet. But we'll see. Dude, I really like this. There's Janna with additional mana starting the game with the ult off. That's kind of sick. Not gonna lie, that's kind of sick. But I need some upgrades, man. It's ridiculous. Israel right now. It's kind of interesting. Peculiar situation, my friends. Two viruses. Inferno. Twitch and Ash. Unlock. Dude, but the plan is good. Come on, can I get that Renekton? Wait, how much mana does he start with? I don't even know, man. Charging. Okay. It's 18%, right? Yeah. It's really nice. Ooh, golden. What was the name? Orn. Okay. What can we do with this? How can we like pop our composition with tier 5 units? That's a good question. It's another Annie, but you can't really do shit with that. I don't even know. Oh god, really. This has to be done this way, I think. I really hate this guy. I really do. Oh, can't see shit what is happening. Good ninja units. Alright, we won. Nice. Nice, Golden Renekton, finally. Sion. Tarik, that's a good option. Nami is a good option as well. Now we have two Mystic, two Crystal. That's good. Could also put Warden in, I guess. Hey, Bialy, yes, it is PBE. Second Ash. Okay. Two Silver Annies. What the hell? Mystic Blade Master. Shadow, but it doesn't fit like at all. We need archers. Janna. Alright, I'm gonna have to wait. There's Twitch as well. Bow. All of this Twitch, nice. Two Yoricks, two Kha'Zixes. Nice. Okay. Well, that's not what I need. Alright. Items. We're still missing one Ash. Can't really do much more. What does he have? One Annie. There's three Annies. That 12, right? I have 6, 7. So there are two left. Those are the two left I need. Very small chance of getting that. Crystal looks, that would be insane. Crystal looks would be insane.
What?
Man, what if we sell? No, she's bronze yet. Item on any gives mana at the beginning of the combat. What are we getting? Mana, right? Yeah. How much mana does she need? That's the biggest question. I don't really know. Like, I can't see shit. How much starting mana does Janna have? I have no clue. Now she starts with 80 mana. Will that start the fight with the entirety of it? I think so, right? Alright, we have 1v1. Second crystal looks. And an Annie. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. Okay. Now the question is, do we want to transfer the items from Janna? The Janna's look like really fucking good, man. The Janna's like really fucking good. That's the thing. Alright, 22 damage. Hurricane. Doesn't really help anyone here. I have Ash, Taric, and an Avatar is 2. What the fuck? Yeah, the only crystals you can have is Asher, Luke, Tarik, and Skarner. Where do we put this? Do we sell Jaina? If I can get a singular Jaina, then I guess we will transfer the items. How much mana is that? 100. Alright, she can't. Alright, let's wait. That's nice. Nice lasers, my friend. 13k damage. 13.5k damage, my friend. That's a little bit insane, don't you think? Lul. That's pretty decent, not gonna lie. Like, I don't even have to change anything here. He's just getting demolished. No, I can't see shit. Okay. Now we're gonna just have to save the gold. I mean, can he do anything? Can he do anything? I don't think so, right? He doesn't even change anything on this board. Like, he does now, but it makes no sense. We're missing, like, one Annie. But we can't do shit because of that. There's only one Annie left in the pool. Get the giant slayer. Forty-four. We can level up, but we don't even have anyone to put on. So, and the problem is that this character is gonna get Veigard. That's the only bronze character, so she's gonna get target. That's gonna be it. Of gold. I mean, we're winning this right here, I think. Nice damage looks. Easy. Easy, man. Ha!